we have your weekly weather.
I'm Jared Nolte.
I'm Hunter Lucas.
And I'm Shelby Armstrong. We have your weekly sports.
I'm Abby Schiffler.
I'm Sarah Rex.
And we have Meet the Freshmen.
I'm Morgan Trader.
And I'm Abby Chabler.
And we have Surviving High School.
I'm Trey Cobbs.
I'm Josh Dixon. And we have Senior Spotlight.
Hi, T-Birds. Today, Monday, February 22nd, there is a College Credit Plus Parent Night at 7 p.m. in the Great Hall, so remind your parents to go tonight.
Then on Tuesday, there is a TAB meeting in the library at 7 p.m.
On Wednesday, the sophomores get to take the PSAT, so have fun with that. Have a good week, T-Birds.
This is Colin and Tate reporting from the LCC Old Gym. Here's Tate with your weekly weather. On Monday, it will be a high of 42, low of 25, partly cloudy. On Tuesday, it'll be a high of 37, low of 25, mostly sunny. On Wednesday, it's going to be a high of 38, low of 26, mostly sunny. And on Thursday, it'll be a high of 37, low of 26, snow showers. And that's your weekly weather.
Hi, I'm Jay Cox.
I'm Josh Dixon, and this week is Random Acts of Kindness.
Have any of you seen any Random Acts of Kindness this week?
Two.
I saw John Rye pick up trash at lunch.
Oh, good. Anybody else?
Good.
I saw Ella pick up Ellen's book.
Oh, good. Keep up the work, guys.
I'm Abby Schiffler.
I'm Sarah Rex.
And this is B. Schmidt's library. B. Schmidt couldn't be with us today, so we'll just show you around.
As of right now, you got all the stuff for rehearsals of Wizard of Oz going on here, as you can see. We got the nice keyboard. We got the layout of the stage going on in here. If we walk this way, we got the nice little whatever this thing is called.
Stained glass looking.
It's pretty cool. Turns on. It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Nick Taft discovered it for the first time last night. Thought it was pretty awesome.
I mean, it pretty much is. I mean, it says 50 years, but we're really here for 60 now.
So we need an update. Then we got the nice little library part.
Where a lot of people come to just, you know, get some...
read some nice books, yeah. Like whatever this one is.
Because, you know, we're all winners here at Lima Central Catholic.
You never know when you go need to read a book. So, yeah.
And over here, we got some more books.
Over here, we got a left script from Wizard of Oz rehearsals. Which could be mine. We're not sure yet.
And you're going to take it back to the back room?
We can go back there.
Okay, let's go.
It's a little messy back here.
Shout out to Beachman.
Got some tables going on.
Where some magic happens.
This is the secret room most people don't know about. The old broadcasting class did some nice vids in here. Saw them not that long ago. Got some old decorations in here.
This is the actual car that Father Hur drives when they do the Thunderbird presentation.
Got some nice old decorations.
And the Pepsi thing for no reason.
You never know when you'll need a Pepsi can. And some flowers, maybe. Who knows?
Bishman's probably got some flowers from her husband, you know?
So, that's about it for the library.
Alright, see you later.
I'm Jared Nolton.
And I'm Hunter Lucas, and we're here with Coach Molnauer from the track team.
How are you guys preparing for your season so far?
So far, we've been practicing on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. And we have good handfuls of kids that come each day. And we'll run through the halls, or one day a week we go to the weight room. On the mild days, we've been able to go outside.
So, have you guys been to any meets yet this year?
We have. We've attended a few of the indoor meets, Tiffin, Finley, Bowling Green. We're looking to go to one again this weekend on Sunday at Bowling Green. That should be fun.
I'm Abby Tabler.
And I'm Morgan Trader.
Jeez!
And this is Surviving High School.
This week, we're going to talk about throwing food during lunchtime.
Have you ever gotten hit by a piece of food at lunch?
You're not alone.
Some people are just so immature that they get a thrill out of throwing food at lunch.
Throwing food at lunch comes with major consequences. First off, you could get yelled at, and no one wants that. You could get a detention, which is the most popular consequence. Or you could even get a Saturday school, which would be horrible. And all those Saturday schools, all those add up, you can even get expelled just for throwing food at lunch.
Is it worth it?
It's not.
Grow up.
It's time to grow up, guys. Because that's what we do best here at Lima Central Catholic.
High school.
We grow up.
See you next week.
Thank you for tuning into the LCC Weekly Broadcast.
See you next week.